And then there were four in our MLB Power Rankings presented by McCombs Ford West. We ranked the winning teams that remain in the MLB and the six that were eliminated from contention. Coming in at number 10, the Chicago Cubs. The Cubs clawed the reset button for the 2018 season and now have to consider the potential of signing young free agents to extensions. Number 9, the Oakland Athletics. In a few months, Oakland will have their fourth championship in 5 years with the Warriors, so they don't have much to complain about. Number 8, the Cleveland Indians. After 71 years, Indians mascot Chief Wahoo is officially being put to rest. Cleveland's controversial logo's demise has been inevitable since January when Indians owner Paul Dolan agreed the team would not use the offensive mascot after the 2018 season. The death of Wahoo also coincides with the death of the Indians' playoff ambitions. They haven't won a World Series since 1948, so maybe Wahoo was a jinx on the team ever since they claimed the Commissioner's Trophy in 1948. 7, Colorado Rockies. Ah, yes, Colorado, home to luscious greenery and teams that can do just enough, but no more in terms of championship ambitions. The Rockies, Broncos, and Nuggets can do just enough to manage a playoff berth, but anything further is a pipe dream, no pun intended. Colorado will likely revamp their bullpen in the offseason with an ERA of 4.62. It was the 26th in the MLB. And number 6, the Atlanta Braves. While they got farther than we thought, the Atlanta fan base bludgeoned themselves with their phone axes watching the Dodgers eliminate their team. Ironically, all teams with Native Americans or traditions of a Native Americans, the Cleveland Indians, Atlanta Braves, and Washington Redskins, all lost on Indigenous Peoples Day. Coming in at number 5, the New York Yankees. The Yanks can't seem to get out of the shadow cast by Fenway's Green Monster. New York has now lost 4 straight playoffs in a row at home to Boston. The high of a playoff victory against the Bo Sox was quickly overshadowed by the team getting trounced 16-1 in the follow-up, with the Patriots, Celtics, Bruins, and Sox all better than their New York rivals. Big Apple fans are going to have to start bandwagoning other teams if they have any chance at beating the dreaded Beantown. Number 4, the Los Angeles Dodgers. LAFC is going to the playoffs in their inaugural season. The Dodgers are headed back to the NLCS for the 3rd year in a row. The Rams are having their best start since 2001. LeBron is in La La Land. Even the Chargers have a winning record. Weighed down by 10 pounds of gold, Yasiel Puig was convinced the Chargers were going to get World Series gold, claiming to reporters he's 100% sure the team is returning to the ship. The team can certainly afford the hardware. LA had the second highest payroll in the MLB at $200 million. At 3, the Milwaukee Brewers. As of this recording, the Brewers are on an 11-game win streak and are looking for the 12-pack tonight against the Dodgers. The struggling Aaron Rodgers and his Green Bay Packers have been abandoned by the fan base like spoiled cheese in favor of the winning Christian Yelich and crew. Vendors at the stadium are certainly excited for their first trip to the NLCS since 2011. Brewers Stadium is estimating selling 200 kegs, 17,000 cans of beer, and 50,000 hot dogs for games 1 and 2. Dos, the Houston Astros. The Astros come into the AL Championship with 4 of the 5 top hitters in the postseason. Josh Reddick, George Springer, Marwin Gonzalez, and Alex Bregman are currently batting over 400 in 3 contests. The town of Montgomery, Texas celebrated the Astros with a giant corn maze with the team logo and their championship. Montgomery isn't the only place buying into the hype. The entire Houston Rockets team gave the Astros a shout out. Chris Paul claimed, "They beat you and they have fun while they're doing it." And finally, the top spot, the Boston Red Sox. What's been scary is David Price's inability to pitch in the playoffs and his 0-9 postseason record. He's expected to start game 2 of the series, and just like the curse of the Billy Goat, some curses are meant to be broken.
Tonight's MLB Power Rankings are brought to you by McCombs Ford West. We'll save you time and money on your next vehicle purchase on 410 West at Culebra. You're watching Sports Tonight, San Antonio's only nightly 30-minute sportscast with exclusive sports coverage you won't find anywhere else.